What's up, guys? We're out here this morning going to fly the 5-inch aluminum quad. This is it. Here we go.
Not misunderstand it. This is not power of your creation. Is this the power of a god? Understand it. This is not power of your creation. Is this the power of a god?
Hey, you see him? Don't play with that kid. You never know what he's gonna do.
Well, that bent two props so bad that they won't spin. It bent them down against the arms. I don't know what happened there. Got too happy. I'll straighten the props out though, and we'll get right back at it. Ooh, I got one motor full of mud. Oh shit. Hold on, guys. Let me show you this. Let me take the camera out here and show you this. I'm gonna show you why I like this aluminum frame. Let me get out here in the sun where you can see this. All right, I bent that prop all the way down and you see the wind with the motor wouldn't turn. This one too, the motor wouldn't, well, that motor will turn. But I want you to look, I don't know if you can see it. There is mud packed down in that motor. I'm surprised it'll even spin. There's mud packed all around here. That means it had to have come down on that arm and hard. And you can see, it still sets flat and level. Now that's my bolts under there. See, I got them bolts like that, but it sets flat. You can tell it's straight. Ain't a thing bent, nothing wrong. I'm loving the aluminum, guys. I tell you, it's the future.